Up next, we're going to do a song that started out with a cello. It's called D is for P.